Very very good afternoon class 6. Today I am going to explain the question number 11 of exercise 2E. In this question you have to find out HCF and LCM of the given number. Means you have to find out the both the part, HCF also and LCM. So we need to find out the HCF of the given number by division method. So in both the number, largest number is 572. That means 572 is greater than 234. So we will divide 572 to 234. 432 34 2 are 600 468. After subtraction we get 104 here. Now we will divide 234 to 104. 104 2 are 208. After subtraction we get 26. Now we will divide 104 by 26, 26 4 is 104. Now it is completely divided by 26. Now it is completely divided by 26. That's why HCF of 234 and 572 is 26. We should know one formula. It is very much compulsory and very very important formula, is that LCM of the given number. If we want to find out the LCM, so LCM is equal to product of the numbers upon HCF. That means we have to find out, we have to multiply the given numbers and then the multiplication and the product will be divided by the HCF. So we have two numbers, 234 and 572. We have to multiply both the numbers and the HCF we find, that is 26. So 234 multiply 572 divided by 26. 26 9s are 234 and 572 multiplied by 9, the LCM is 5148. Same as in next question, we have to find out HCF and LCM of both the numbers 145 and 232. To find out HCF of the given number, again we have to divide 232 to 145 after subtraction we get 87. Now 145 is divided by 87. 87 ones are 87. After subtraction it is 58. Now 87 is again divided by 58. 58 ones are 58. After subtraction we get 29. Now 58 is divided by 29. 29 twos are 58. So the number is completely divided by 29. That's why 29 is the HCF of 145 and 232. Again we will put the formula, LCM is equal to product of the given numbers upon HCF. The given numbers, product of the given number 145 multiply 232 upon 29, because HCF is 29. 29 5s are 145 and 232 is multiplied by 5. The LCM is 1160. Now next question is, the product of two number is 2160. The product of two number is 2160 has been given and their HCF is 12. Find their LCM. Just like last questions, in this question also we have to write down the formula. LCM is equal to product of the given numbers upon HCF. Product of the given number has been given 2160 and HCF is also given 12. So we need to divide it only. 12 ones are 12, 9 is left, that is 96. 12 8s are 96 and 0 will written here same. So if we will divide 2160 by 12, we will get 180. That's why 180 is the LCM. The next question is, the HCF of the number is 145 and their LCM is 2175. If one of the number is 725, find the other. In this question, HCF is given, LCM is given and one number is given. Three things has been given here. First of all, we need to concentrate the things. How many things are given here? The HCF of the two number is 145. So we have HCF and we have LCM also. We have one number 725 and we have to find the other number. What we have to find? We have to find the other number. So we can let the other number be X. We let the other number X and again we write the formula LCM is equal to product of two numbers upon HCF. So LCM is given here 2175, product of two numbers, one number is 725 and another number we let x, so it will written as 725 multiply x, and HCF is given in the question. HCF is given in the question, that is 145. So we will write 145 in place of HCF. Again we will cross multiply it, 725 multiplied by x, that is 725x, and 2175, this will multiply by 145. Then we will write it like this, x is equal to 2175 multiply 145, and when 725 will change its side, it will come in RHS. In LHS side, it is in multiply, it is in multiplication. When 725 will change the side, it will come in division. So 725 threes are 2175, and again now we will multiply 145 by 3, then another number is 435. So other number we get 435. Thank you, class.